All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take these two counterweights with this wire and we're going to lay them across this piece of ice. What do you think will happen to the ice?
I think the ice is gonna break.
Seems reasonable. You wanna try it?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right, cool. Okay, get it centered there, and we're not actually gonna let it go, but right there is good. So what do you think is actually happening right now?
I think the wire is gonna probably split them into two separate cubes.
So you think the wire's moving through and the ice is actually kind of falling apart?
Exactly, yeah.
Well, the wire is sinking into the ice and ice isn't cracking.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is shocking.
It's in the middle there, but it kind of seems solid on top. So I guess as it's splitting, the ice is just forming back together again?
Yeah, it's a really interesting phenomenon that scientists actually don't fully understand. It's called regelation.
Regelation is what's at work when you ice skate. The friction of the skate causes the ice to melt a little, enhancing its slipperiness, but then it refreezes as if nothing ever happened.
Check it out.
No. Are you serious?
It's all one piece.
That's crazy.
It's still got the line for the wire. That's so cool.
Oh my goodness! Look at this!
Isn't that crazy?
Oh, this is fabulous.
It's all one piece.
So, why do you slip on ice? You don't. You're actually slipping on a microscopic layer of water created by the pressure you put on the ice. And it will refreeze as soon as you slip away.